Crosby. Did he turn, get hit?
Oh, he never. Steckel got him.
Wow.
And Sidney Crosby is doubled over, heading to the bench in some pain, clearly.
Just 4 days after the David Steckel hit, Victor Hedman took Crosby hard into the boards. And that would be the last game Sid the Kid played last season. During the summer, after months of rehab and medical consultation, Crosby resumed on-ice workouts on July 15th, leading up to his much-anticipated season debut November 21st against the New York Islanders.
It's been a long time, and I'm looking forward to it. And you know, it's something I thought about a lot over the last 10 months or whatever it's been, so I'm pretty excited.
Wade to Crosby, darts into the Islanders end, goes to the net. Hey! Schultz and scores with a gorgeous backhander, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, slap me silly, Sidney.
Yeah, I think that was, you know, the goals and assists were great, obviously, but just being back out there, I can't really even describe it. It was exciting. I was anxious. You know, it was great that we had a good game there and got the win. And the atmosphere was awesome coming out for the warm-up and start of the game and throughout the game. A lot of fun to be a part of.
Crosby was back and recorded 12 points in his first 8 games until December 5th, when he was hit again, this time from the Bruins' David Krejci, putting into question Crosby's status for the rest of the season.
Not bad. You know, it's not something that you know, happy about watching, but that being said, you know, I've got to make sure with these sort of things that you know, I'm careful and you know, aware of, you know, making sure that I'm 100% before I come back.
Any timetable for your return?
No, there's no timetable.
That brings us to tonight and the return of one of the greatest in the game. What comes next? The hockey world will be watching.